Hi, I'm Justin Talent. I'm a certified rigger. Being certified in rigging means I am responsible for inspecting the rigging, determining its capacity, and properly attaching it to the load. I will explain here how to attach the rigging to the load using a bridle hitch, basket hitch, and a choker hitch with multiple legs and wraps. Now, let me explain. The first one we have here is a basket hitch. Your line comes down from your shackle, wraps around the pipe once, and goes right back up. That's a basket hitch. A double wrap basket hitch is when it comes down from the shackle, wraps around the pipe the first time, and goes back around it, and then goes up. That's a double wrap basket hitch. Third one we have here is a double basket hitch. Here you have two separate lines coming down on opposite sides of the pipe. The first one comes down, wraps around, and goes right back up. The second line comes down, wraps around, and goes right back up to your shackle. And that's a double basket hitch. Next, we have a choker hitch. Comes down from the shackle, wraps around the pipe once, and hooks to itself, choking itself. That's why it's called a choker hitch. Now we have a double leg choker hitch. You got two lines coming down from the shackle, come down, wraps around the pipe once, connects to itself. Next one comes down, wraps around the pipe once, and connects to itself. It's a double leg choker hitch. Now we have a double leg, double wrap choker. Again, you have both legs coming down from the shackle. This one's going to come down, it's going to wrap around the pipe once, then go around it again, and connect to itself. This leg's going to come down, wrap around once, wrap around again, and then connect to itself. And that's a double leg, double wrap choker. Now we have a bridle hitch. In these ones, you just have a line that comes straight down from your shackle and clips to your pipe or whatever you're trying to pick up. So we have a double leg bridle hitch. Again, you just have your two legs coming down from the shackle and they both clip to the pipe. Now we have a double wrap choker. Comes down from your shackle, wraps around the pipe once, wraps around it again, and clips to itself. These are the different kinds of rigging that you can set up. Thank you.